people.
Be only with the elders.
There is a saying,
tell me about your friend and I will tell who you are.
Today, many young people relate with their peers and they are misled. But few search to rapport themselves with the elders. This helps the young people to discover the living richness of the past, to treasure its memory and to make use of it for their choices and opportunities.
This challenges them to change their way of thinking, acting and living a meaningful life.
By the accompaniment of the elders, the young people acquire critical spirit. When intergenerational relationship exists, a collective memory is present in communities.
In this way, they provide frames of references for establishing a new society where parents and elders are respected and taken care.
Let us shout aloud that we will respect, appreciate and take care and keep them happy always. As the old saying goes,
if the youth had knowledge
and the old strength,
there would be nothing they could not accomplish.
Thank you.